Hi guys, it's me, Kamsa with me here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we're going to be taking a tour of the Lister Center at the University of Alberta. So the Lister Center is home to predominantly first years, but other years can be found here. It's comprised of five halls: Schaefer, Mackenzie, Hende, Kelsey, and Shally. And you need one card to access your meal plan and get through doors. So to go into Chalifo, which is the most like newest hall because it was renovated in 2018 and it's home to cohort floors. Cohort floors meaning that every single floor has a specific like major, like you can't be in another floor unless you're studying that major.
Door.
So I'm not going to take you everywhere. I'm not going to take you to me, Shally, because that's my hall, because I'm studying nursing. Stop. Welcome to me, Shally, the nursing cohort. You're literally the smallest, maybe the coolest engineer stock. Okay, so we have our own study room, and then when I was looking for what here looked like, I'm gonna show you guys. I love shiny mirrors. This is like what the bathrooms look like, and then everything else. Okay, so I'm going to include a clip of what my room looked like before I actually moved in. And that's what I didn't get. But look at my door! It's so cute. Like, I think our logo for this floor is incredible. Once again, we're cooler than everybody else. Especially engineers.
Yeah.
It's actually smaller than I thought it would be.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
So, as I said, remember when I said earlier that Charlie is the most renovated of all the halls that was established in 2018. And as such, we had technically had to apply to live in Charlie, and it's a bit more expensive than living in other halls. So the other thing, like Charlie and Shaper, for instance, that Shaper has its own bathroom, but Charlie, we have a communal bathroom that we've kind of made our own arrangements. So like everyone has like their time where they're showering and like not everyone else is there. And to get into a cohort flow, you have to like write an essay kind of thing that the school will send you like an application. Like the only cohort flow is for like those specific five that I told you guys. So you guys have to write like an essay on why you want to be in a cohort flow. And like I think that if you have the opportunity, you should join a cohort flow, because like I live with like fellow nurses, and these guys are cool as hell. They're extremely cool. We kind of study together. We like bounce ideas off each other. We share resources. You're gonna like, especially if you're an international student, you're gonna need like a solid like foundation to help you with. As I said, my RA is extremely cool. He kind of like goes out of his way to make sure everyone else is comfortable and like understands each other. So if you can move into a cohort for it, just remember that it's a bit more expensive and you might need to like write an essay or whatnot on the rest of it. And like I think that's everything you need to know about Charlie. And like another thing about Leicester in general is that Leicester has this thing where I think at the beginning of August, we have this thing called base camp where you like spend like a whole week doing multiple activities to get to know each other. I think there was a tie-dye contest, and like they're kind of big on dodgeball here. I don't play, but it looks fun. You can try if you want to. Like I think it's something new that I'm not going to try, but you can try it. And like, yeah, it was basically fun. They came up with a lot of activities to like make everybody feel welcome, like make everyone just like take a break from school and do everything. Like right before reading week, we had this thing in Charlie called Gladiator Trials. That was fun and dangerous, but fun. So I hope that if you have any questions for me, don't forget to leave them in the comments section below. Thank you for making it this far in the video. This was just a side note because I forgot to film this earlier. So let's go back to the rest of the video. Okay, so we've come to the end of this tour for the University of Alberta's Leicester Centre. Please drop a like, comment if you have any questions for me, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you!